corner, Jarvinen. Stortini comes flying in. Jarvinen absorbs the check, plays the puck behind for Roussel. Right wing post, and then he missed the pass, held in left point, Corbin. With a shot to the goal, and Jarvinen put it in. Jarvinen hit it bounce off his skate, and then he tried to clear it, and he ended up shooting it into the net at 16:44. And the Bulldogs are on the board with 3:16 to go in the second.